Well, I grew up in the state of South Dakota, and so I was very aware of South Dakota State. I came here to be a graduate assistant in 1997 and left in for the 98 season, was back then in 99 as the offensive coordinator, and it just was living in the state of South Dakota. It's really the school that you want to be at. It was a place that you know, a lot of great things were going on, and Coach Daly was the head coach when I first came here, and he was doing some really good things here, and so it was exciting to not only coach but coach in your home state. Yeah, I grew up in Sioux Falls, South Dakota. I went to Lincoln High School. My dad was the head football coach at Augustana College, so coaching has always been a big part of our family, and you know, obviously at that point it was going against South Dakota State, but you could always sense some special things going on when you're up here for games, so it was a pretty neat deal. Yeah, you know, like I said, my dad was the head coach. He was in coaching for over 40 years of his life, and most of my life growing up was involved being at those practices. And being involved in our family was very much into the coaching part of it. So at a very young age, I decided that I wanted to coach. I loved the game of football and everything about it. As I became older and went to college and played myself, then I really wanted to associate with this age group. This is a fun age group to be around, guys that are going off and making their life their own, and really have started to mature physically. And it's just fun to develop those guys, see them coming in at a certain skill set, and then being able to take them, mold them, and help them grow to achieve their goals. South Dakota State Game Day is a special atmosphere. It's something that, even going back to the Division II years, people from all over the state come and show up and support South Dakota State. It's always, you know, a great crowd. I think the pride brings so much to the game day atmosphere. And I remember the first game I ever coached in South Dakota State when the pride started playing down University Drive and marching into the stadium and then lining up. There was just nothing like it. The hair in the back of your neck just stands up, and you can just feel the energy that's created. And I think, you know, it definitely is a home field advantage with our crowd. They do a great job of supporting our student athletes and really create a special atmosphere on a game day for our students. And so whether you're at South Dakota State, Nebraska, or Michigan, I think there's a special atmosphere, and they make it great where we're at. I think to me, to be a Jackrabbit, it means being uncommon, being willing to go the extra mile, whether it's out in the public, whether it's, you know, training for the season, whether it's on game day. It's just not doing what everybody else does. And I think that's one thing that sets South Dakota State apart from a lot of places, is just, you know, our players develop as men, not only football players and leave here with their degree, but I just think that they go out of their way to be different. And I think that's one of the things that makes it so special about being a Jackrabbit.